I can't seem to load the notifications on the YouTube app. This is an extremely bad situation, because like this, it's hard to know where I left the comments, and like that, it is not good. I won't see what happened, or whoever uploaded the video, or whoever replied to me. That's serious.